I think someone's about to get flattened, guys.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from the land of the rising sun, weighing in at 558 pounds, Yokozuna!
Success in the sumo arena only topped by his WWE success, Yokozuna.
This man once held the WWE title for nearly 300 days, and I think he could easily repeat that success again.
Man, look at the size of Yokozuna.
Even more impressive than his sheer size is his ability to move around the ring like no one else. A horrifying blend of size, speed, agility, and power.
I think the ring just buckled.
Well, unfortunately for his opponent, all of Yokozuna's weight and power is about to be focused on them.
Perhaps the most entertaining Hall of Famer in history.
And his opponent from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi!
Not only an all-time great, but the father of Jimmy and Jey Uso. The real person responsible for their tag team prowess, Saxton.
And their dance moves, too. Hey, guys, you think Rikishi would give me a dance lesson?
Absolutely not, Saxton. With any luck, you'll get a stink face.
No! No! Rikishi wouldn't do that to me.
One of the OGs of the bloodline and the pride of Samoa.
And he'll back it up in more ways than one.
No holds barred, no countouts, no disqualifications, no rope breaks. The squared circle may not contain these two, but they do ultimately have to finish.
He can do it here.
Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Looks like it's going to take much more here. Right in the breadbasket.
Rikishi is feeling the energy right now.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
That takes him down. Ooh. Oh, my goodness.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Putting the boots to an opponent will take the fight out of them in a hurry.
And he sends him into the corner. Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Yeah, Rikishi is feeling the energy right now.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
This is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's leaving.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch.
Oh, my gosh!
Now Rikishi has the firm upper hand.
Yokozuna needs to reassert himself back in this match.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Kick out before the referee can get to one.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two.
Clothesline knocked down. Here we go. Comeback time.
This superstar's on fire. Begins to quicken.
Unbelievable. Lands them.
Rikishi is all business now.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Oh.
awesome.
Nicely done.
And Yokozuna seems to be wavering after that.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
Caught an elbow to the gut for that effort. And then, oh my God, what a fall!
Right to the jaw.
He climbs into the ring.
Uh-oh.
Placing them into the corner. Ooh, strikes with the back elbow. Yokozuna manages to counter. Into the ring again.
Kishi. Oh, no.
Getting his opponent in position.
Turn out the lights. The party is over.
Oh, shaker.
Rikishi may have put the exclamation on this one.
Rush on Yokozuna here.
You're not going to see Rikishi show any remorse.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Ooh, elbow strike.
He got whipped into that corner.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Uh-oh, that's a lot of weight on the top rope right now. These two behemoths.
No way.
No!
You can't do that.
Knockout victory. This one is over.